So why did you run today?
We had a friend that we work with that passed away a few months ago.
Oh, wow.
Prostate cancer. And so we did it for him.
Right.
We done it last year also.
He was here last year, and we did it last year to support him and try to raise funds for his cause. And unfortunately his battle ended early this year, and we decided to run it in his memory.
Well, that's really sweet, you guys.
Don Lou, that was his name. Don Lou.
Good guy.